I'm heading to Butte, Montana. It's an 80-mile drive, and it takes about an hour and a half. Won't be in the studio today because this is just too late in the afternoon, and it was an appointment I have over there at 2 o'clock. So it kind of kills the day. All right, heading north, and I'll sign off for now. Well, that's it. I'm heading back to Ennis. and just getting everything all worked out here in Butte. Had to visit with the Social Security people because I am turning 65 at the end of this month. And I wanted to find out what I need to do. That's it. I'm back in the Madison Valley, and I'll be in the studio tomorrow, bright and early, working on that clay. Really turned out to be a beautiful day today.